The Mental Health and High School Curriculum Guide is designed to be a classroom-ready mental health literacy resource to be taught by classroom teachers in grades 7 to 12 classrooms to improve youth mental health. It has gone through two revisions to reflect the most up-to-date scientific knowledge in youth mental health. It has been extensively researched in many, many high schools in Canada and internationally through research designs such as controlled studies, longitudinal cohort studies, and implementation science evaluations. The research has demonstrated substantial and significant evidence that this mental health literacy resource has improved knowledge, reduced stigma, and enhanced help-seeking intentions and behaviors, including the utilization of healthcare system among students and teachers alike. The elementary mental health literacy resource is a new mental health literacy resource for grades 4 to 6 students. Currently, we're working with more than 20 school districts, engaging more than 2,000 students in Alberta to pilot test its impact using a cross-sectional study design.
I'd like to share about what we're doing in BC around mental health literacy. You know, it takes a concerted and coordinated approach to build student mental health literacy, teaching students using current, best evidence-based resources, delivered by educators who themselves have a basic level of mental health literacy, and at the same time, preparing new educators in teacher education programs.
The most important benefit of the Mental Health and High School Curriculum Guide is that it can be customized for each school to use while still being evidence-based. The Mental Health and High School Curriculum Guide is a clear and concise resource for educators that is not prescriptive. By opening up conversations about mental health in our community across cultures.
Edmonton Catholic Schools has included mental health literacy resources as an integral part of our mental health strategic plan because we want to take a really comprehensive approach that positively impacts our students, our staff, our teachers, and our parents. The Mental Health Curriculum Guide is really the only evidence-based Canadian mental health literacy resource that is designed specifically for use in our schools.
Something I learned that I didn't know before taking the mental health unit was how different mental illnesses can be for everyone.
Something that stood out to me while taking the mental health unit was how much mental illnesses affected people around the world.
Drawing on the evidence-based framework of the Mental Health and High School Curriculum Guide, we created the Elementary Mental Health Literacy Resource. This resource is developmentally informed and character-driven, designed to engage younger audiences. The elementary resource can be integrated into multiple classroom environments, including in-person, online, and hybrid instruction.
Having a mental health curriculum in schools is important to me because, as we all know, our mental health is a significant part of our overall health. In phys ed and health classes at school, our kids are currently learning the importance of taking care of their bodies and their physical health. So it only makes sense that we extend that learning to include the importance of taking care of their brains and their mental health. And having the opportunity to learn about mental health in elementary school will set our kids up for success as they discover how to manage their mental health at a critical time in their development. It's engaging and relatable, and it will benefit our kids by teaching them a common language so they know how to talk about mental health. It will teach them the habits that will help them maintain good mental health, what stress really is, and how to manage it. And with all of this knowledge and understanding, the stigma surrounding mental illness will decrease as they learn that it's really about brain health and getting help early on. Families will normalize conversations about how our kids are feeling, what to do if concerns arise, and how to get help.
I like the videos we watch and the mental health characters. I think I'm like Jared.
It's good for young people to learn that some people aren't the same as you and they have different minds. They might have a disorder and their mind works differently.
It helped me learn about all the mental disorders and how it helped me in my everyday life.
The Mental Health and High School Curriculum Guide and the Elementary Mental Health Literacy Resource don't stand alone. They're supported by a range of professional development sessions and evidence-based resources that follow the learner through their educational journey. supporting students to become a mental health literate generation. So if you're an educator or an educational leader looking to improve student and staff mental health outcomes, come find us today at mentalhealthliteracy.org.